Now, Aaron Latimer of Canada in the LW682 class. The skiers are having impairment in one arm. And the skiers have combined arm and leg impairment. Now, Latimer's really, really upset after skiing out of the Super G on day three. Let's hope she can get to the bottom, just 17 years of age. She only skied her first World Cup event in January, so baptism of fire to the highest level of Paralympic or para competition. 6.82 off the pace of Boucher. Well down this final pitch. As I said, really, really steep run this. A severe test of their slaloming skills, and Latimer doing a good job. Boucher's time, that's not important for Latimer. She just wants to get down, get herself qualified for the second run, which she does. Ninth for the time being, 13.7 off the pace for Erin Latimer.